Welcome to Mastering the American Accent. This video will help non-native speakers of English to speak with an American accent.
Vowel sound, number 3, A, as in ran.
In this lesson you will learn the movement of your mouth parts to produce the correct A sound. Next, I will teach you how to put stress on the A sound for 21 sample words, and then demonstrate the A sound using those 21 sample words in sentences. A, as in ran. When only your lower jaw or your chin stretches down, you then produce an A sound. The lips are apart and not rounded, the lower lip falls down, and the upper lip remains almost stable. The tongue is tense, and moves from mid-high to the floor of the mouth.
Ran. Ran. Ran.
Sample words for practice.
Now, let's see the position of this vowel sound in 21 sample words. To remind you of the meaning of bold capital, it means that you should put stress on that part while pronouncing the word.
Man. Can. Van. Dan. Ran.
Fan. Hand. Massive. Traffic. Jam.
Pan. Vanish. Slavish. Lavish. Pass.
Track. Hack. Lapse. Chance. Grab. I am sure that has given you a good idea how to pronounce those 21 sample words, especially the bold capital parts. Now, listen those 21 words as they occur in the following sentences.
Sample sentences for practice.
He's a man of great words. Would you like to drink a can of Pepsi? I've heard he's just bought a new van. Lying on the beach, I developed a tan.
While playing football, he ran like the wind. It's getting hot. Can you please turn on the fan? I think I've hurt my hand. Today morning, there was a massive traffic jam.
There must be a frying pan in the kitchen. The burglar had to vanish behind the bushes. Even after so much of hard work, he was slavish in his behavior.
In order to maintain his image, he had to be lavish in his expenditure. Can you please pass the plate? Do you know? Our school has a national size racetrack.
At an early age, he was referred to as a computer whiz and could hack computers. In his professional career, this was the biggest ever lapse he saw.
The water tap seems to be broken. You must always grab your opportunities, if given a chance.
Now speak those 21 words whichever way you like, as single word, or as part of sentence. You might have tried hard speaking the words with the correct accent as demonstrated by me. But that is not enough. You are in a process of learning the accent, a process we have designed for you. So, do not halt the momentum of learning that you have gained from this lesson. Practice on these words repeatedly. Keep practicing. Unless you feel satisfied with your own accent, I will see you again with another vowel sound in the next chapter.